Up the middle ahead. Lemke will continue on toward third and get there without a throw. Deion Sanders continues to be a major player in the 1992 World Series. He's 2-for-3 tonight. Now 9-for-14 lifetime against David Cone.
This is only his fourth start, and he's been on base 10 times. This ball right back under the glove of David Cone. And we mentioned that Alomar, the top of your screen there, playing him to pull. Lemke moving to third easily.
Sign is true. They can't get Deion out. 2-for-3 tonight is Deion. He's 8-for-15 in the World Series.